is run away from these lies back to yesterday. Save tonight. I feel the sun creeping up like tick tock. I'm trying to keep you in my head, but if not, we'll just keep running from tomorrow with our lips locked. Yeah, you got me begging, begging, baby, please don't go. If I wake up tomorrow, will you still be here? I don't know. If you feel the way I do, if you leave, I'm gonna find you. Baby, please don't go, 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 go. Baby, please don't go, go.
Got any grapes? The man said, "That's it. If you don't stay away, duck, I'll glue you to a tree and leave you there all day stuck. So don't get too close," the duck said. "Adios." Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bump, 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 ba-dum. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any glue?" "What? Got any glue? No, why would I?" "Oh, then one more question for you. Got any grapes?" "Bump, bump, 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 bump." And the man just stopped. Then he started to smile. He started to laugh. He laughed for a while. He said, "Come on, duck, let's walk to the store. I'll buy you some grapes, so you won't have to ask anymore." So they walked to the store, and the man bought some grapes. He gave one to the duck, and the duck said, "No thanks. But you know what sounds good? It would make my day. Do you think this store has any lemonade?" Then he waddled away.